He was a small, shy man from Virginia. Ended up writing most of the Constitution. Wrote the Federalist Papers to convince the rest. We need this Constitution. It's for the best. He was later Jefferson's Secretary of State. Wrote his coattails to President in 1808. He wanted small government and no central bank. But with the War of 1812, he needed that bank. When Britain was a bully, he pushed for this war. But many debated it on the House floor. Both sides lost the war. The White House burned down. That's okay, the country's now truly independent. James Madison. Defended his constitution when a growing number of people seemed to attack it. But everybody seemed to love his wife Dolly. They even loved him after kicking butt in the war. Yes, a pragmatist, he changed his mind on some things, like a central bank and less taxes on industries. After he left office, he still fought for states' rights. He was the last founding father to survive. James Madison.